Security is an important matter. Imagine getting a call that your printer infrastructure has been compromised. In the output tray is a message: vote for PewDiePie and unsubscribe to T-Series. Who is PewDiePie and what is T-Series? It doesn't matter because you've been hacked.
A recent report from the global cybersecurity firm NCC reported large numbers of zero-day vulnerabilities inherent with six major printer manufacturers, with thousands of exploits having been recorded, and none on Konica Minolta devices.
According to market research company Quocirca, only 24% of organizations are confident their printer infrastructure is protected. And according to a recent IDC IT and print security survey, 16% of all security breaches can be traced back to printer hacks. Attacks can result in denial of service, shutting the printer down, unauthorized information disclosure, malicious code execution, compromised chargeback system. Why do these security incidents happen? Printers and copiers are frequently installed with vulnerable TCP ports left open, such as the FTP port, port 21, or the Telnet port, port 23. This exposes the printer to threats from both inside and outside the firewall. Also, companies do not always use the most secure version of the SNMP management protocol to configure and manage their printers. This means the management application is not authenticated and data goes unencrypted across the network. What if your fleet management solution could also protect your printer infrastructure from hackers? That's what Netaphor Site Audit software from Konica Minolta can do. Here's how it works. First, the Site Audit security assessment detects open ports and identifies how SNMP is implemented to recognize security risks across your printer fleet and recommended actions to close security holes. Plus, it gives you an overall security rating, so you know your current security threat level. Second, the security assessment delivers a presentation with a clear action plan to build a secure printer infrastructure. Finally, the Site Audit Fleet Management Dashboard provides ongoing security tracking and analysis to always keep your printer infrastructure safe. You even get notified when ports and SNMP are changed. How safe is your printer infrastructure? Find out today with a security assessment from Konica Minolta.
Giving shape to ideas. Konica Minolta.